in front of me I've got Redmi A2. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable vibrations for calls. In the beginning, let's go to settings and now enter sound and vibration. Scroll all the way down, go to vibration and haptics, and now simply switch this button to enable or disable this function. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.